Sunday on FS1, the NASCAR Cup Series heads to the Monster Mile in Dover, where danger is lurking in every turn. The pre-race kicks things off at 1 Eastern, then the green flag flies at 2 Eastern, Sunday on FS1. I want to take you now to a live shot of the NXT Performance Center in Orlando, Florida.
Yes, indeed. A lot of excitement in that building because Carmelo Hayes went in round one of the draft. Third overall pick, one of the superstars on your screen, maybe next to get the call that will change their lives forever.
Please welcome WWE Hall of Famers, Bubba Ray and D-Von Dudley-Von. What an ovation for the WWE Hall of Famers, Bubba Ray and D-Von.
Tag Team GOATs, and I don't think I will ever get used to seeing those two bedecked in suits. That just isn't the ECW way.
With the first pick of the third round of the 2024 WWE Draft, SmackDown selects L.A. Knight!
Yeah! Greatest pick ever! L.A. Knight, the megastar, is staying here on the blue brand. Corey, the whole world is going to be elated about that. Great job, Nick Aldis.
SmackDown War Room obviously pleased with the decision. LA Knight staying right here on Friday night.
With the second pick of the third round of the 2024 WWE Draft, Raw selects Ricochet.
The one and only, the premier high-flying superstar in this industry. Wade, I know you've been watching Ricochet do big, big things on WWE Speed on X every Wednesday at noon. The sky truly is the limit.
With the third pick of the third round of the 2024 WWE Draft, SmackDown selects Solo Sikoa, MFT Tama Tonga, and Paul Heyman, the Bloodline!
Well, I suppose they say better late than never, but bad news. I can't imagine there are going to be a lot of happy campers within the Bloodline, but being picked in the third round.
I mean, where the Bloodline go, trouble follows. That's been the story of the past 2 weeks. You have to think Paul Heyman has negotiated that deal rather rapidly.
And with the final pick of the third round, Raw selects Sheamus.
Throw an extra couple of slices on the burgers, fella. You're going to Raw. What a pickup by the red brand.
Let's take a look at the completed third round of the 2024 WWE Draft. LA Knight and the Bloodline staying right here on Friday Night SmackDown. Ricochet and Sheamus hanging out on Monday.